welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Katie, but if you're already subscribed, I so appreciate that. Thank you so much for continuing to support me. So the brand I'm working with today is Zoffel, and this is my first collaboration with them, so I hope it turns out wonderful because I could not wait for these to get here. And I do have a discount code with Zoffel, so I will leave it on the screen here or in the description box below so you can check out these styles that I'm trying on today for you, or you can find some cute new items on their site as well. So I'm really excited to jump into this haul today, so if you want to see me trying on some cute new items from Zoffel, then just keep on watching. So first up, we have just a classic black turtleneck, but it has some fun little flare to it. On this side of the shoulder, you can see that it is just cut out, and if you have been following my channel for a while, you already know how much I live for turtlenecks. I think they're so cute and just a really minimal aesthetic vibe that I love. And I love that it's black and just, you know, a really simple basic color. Over on my channel here, we pretty much stick to basics. It's just what I like. I don't venture out too much with color, but just personal preference, obviously. And it was a one size fits all, so I had no idea, you know, how this was gonna come, but it fits so wonderfully. It's not too tight at all. It's kind of that knitwear fabric, so it's pretty form fitting, but also has definitely enough give to it. And I just love the fun cutout detail up here. I just feel like cutout things in general are just so in right now. So naturally, I was drawn to this cute little top as well. And it also has the little thumb holes right here if you want to put your thumb in these, but you totally don't have to. That's just like an option. But I don't know, I think that's kind of cool. And I like how it comes down a little bit farther on your hand, just kind of gives a different vibe, you know? So I just thought this turtleneck was so cute paired with these zebra flare pants. And I got these in a size small, and I definitely feel like they run a little bit big and you can't get an extra small. Small is just the smallest size it goes. And it's looser on the waist here. And I mean, I feel like it still looks really nice on. Like, I love them. I'm still definitely going to wear them, but I would prefer them just a little bit tighter. I don't know. They just feel a little bit loose right here. But it is really nice because it has the zip feature on the side here, so you don't have to, like, squeeze into them. Even though this material is not like that at all, it's very, like, flexible. But it's nice to have that zipper option, you know? And then just zips up really nicely on your waist here. Always with flare pants in general, they're gonna be a little bit longer, but I find that I think it's the perfect length for me being 5'4", and I just feel like a black booty in general would look so cute with this outfit. I just love how simple and minimal it is, and they kind of give that 70s vibe as well, which I also feel like is an aesthetic that's really in right now as well. Also with this outfit, I have on these really pretty rhinestone earrings. I like how they have that drop effect, and I don't really wear silver that much, but I wanted to step out of the box here and kind of switch it up from wearing gold all the time. So I just thought these rhinestone earrings were so perfect, and I love like the bigness to them, but they are not heavy at all. So I really love when earrings are just really over the top like that, and you don't have to worry about them weighing down on your earlobe, which is so uncomfortable. Really accessorizing with earrings, I feel like, is such a big thing for me. I just feel like it makes an outfit so much better. Next, I just threw on this white kind of cream teddy sweatshirt. I love that teddy style. It's just so cute and cozy and warm and perfect for this time of year while it's colder. I kind of just like throwing simple sweatshirts like this over the top of turtlenecks. It just kind of gives another added extra layer for some kind of dimension in your outfit, so it's not just like a plain sweatshirt. And I got it in a size extra large, and I think it fits wonderfully. It's definitely not too oversized for being extra large, but I'm used to ordering extra large sizes in men, so it's like 3 times bigger than this. But I just love everything oversized. You already know that if you've been on my channel for a while. I just love everything big and baggy, and I just thought this one was really cute. You know, just says California West Coast, which I will be also heading back to LA soon, so you'll be seeing me vlogging that very shortly, so stay tuned for that. This next fit we have on, I am just in awe. I love how this outfit looks together. I like these pieces obviously on their own, but paired together I think is so hot. This is like my dream look. Well, one of my dream looks. I have many. First of all, again, sticking to the cutout theme of pretty much this season, and the turtleneck again, of course. I love when things are cropped but still have a really nice oversized feel. Like, the sleeves are really nice and big and baggy, and it has that nice drop shoulder effect. And I love how the neck of this top is so thick and chunky and just really looks cute, especially with the earrings that I've already talked about that I love. I have a little bra on right now, so I could make it extra cropped, but it is a little bit lower, which, I mean, still really cute. It'd be cute with like jeans and whatnot too. But for an extra little vibe, you know, I just thought it would be cute kind of cropped like this as well. don't know, just adds an extra, you know, little something something. And I think it's paired so nicely with these kind of faux leather style pants. They're kind of flared at the bottom as well, so again, sticking to that flare theme. And of course, I love the ladder cutout on the side here. I got the pants in a size small as well as with the top, and I think they both fit wonderfully on. You know, I'm on the shorter side, and these are the absolute perfect length. I could not ask for a better length of a pant like this. And I just like how the cutout style is really in. It kind of shows, like, you know, a little bit more skin, but you're still really covered at the same time. And I just like how it adds an extra edgy flare to a faux leather pant, because, you know, faux leather pants are already just hot. But adding that ladder cutout on the side just makes them something extra. Kind of gives you that nice hourglass shape, you know. These are really nice and stretchy, so I would definitely say stick true to size. I mean, I can squat and this doesn't even move. And I love how high-waisted they come up in the back as well. I just think these are it. It is such a simple little mini dress, but I love her. I just think this looks so feminine, dainty, and pretty. Adding a fun tiger print to this just makes it even extra and over the top. I think this would be so cute paired with some over the knee-high boots and like a black shoulder bag, or pairing like a leather jacket over this. Wow. Next level. I'm glad I ordered this in a size medium. This dress would have been really mini because, I mean, it definitely covers my butt, you know, but she's short. And I love the minimal spaghetti straps, and they're really nice and stretchy so they don't dig into your skin at all. You know when you like see Kim K and she's got like these really form-fitting dresses on and they look so hot on her? It's because she's wearing like some kind of corset slip style thing that literally sucks her in like this and keeps her hips looking nice and wide. So I feel like this is a dress that you can really kind of score that look with. So that's another reason why I love tight-fitting mini dresses like this. But I feel like I could ramble on about how hot this dress is forever, so we should probably move on to the next item. I feel like this is the shortest skirt that ever existed. Next, I have on this cute little outfit. It didn't come together, but I thought the brown tones would look really nice together. If I see any outfit I like in brown, that's just the color I have to get. I love those deep kind of coffee colors. So we first have this little tube top. It's just a very simple and basic little tube top. I got it in a size small. It is a little gappy right here because, I mean, I don't have the biggest chest to begin with, so I just don't personally like the gappiness kind of look on the side here, but it's still really cute. Then I just paired this little tube top with this mini skirt, and let me tell you, she is definitely mini. This skirt is short and I got it in a small. Kind of wish I would have got it in a medium because I personally just would like it to be, you know, a little bit looser here. I think would feel nicer on. And I kind of liked how the brown tones were just a little bit off and not super matchy-matchy. The tube top came in like a deep coffee color and the mini skirt just came in the regular coffee color. So I just kind of like mixing the tones together. I think it looks really nice. If I have the slightest movement, or shit, I mean even walk, I feel like this is gonna come up. So I would definitely have to wear some like nude booty shorts underneath of this skirt, which I'm totally fine to do with. I pretty much wear booty shorts under everything just in case you never know. For the last outfit in this haul, I am going out strong with this beautiful leopard two-piece set. I feel like I found so many gems on Zoffel in this haul, but honestly, I think this set might be my favorite. First of all, I'm a leopard gal. I love everything leopard. Second of all, love two-piece sets. Third of all, I just think this is so flattering on the body. It hits in all the right places. The pants are high-waisted. The top can be worn in multiple ways. I mean, you can't go wrong. Wearing this fit right now just really makes me want summer. So you could obviously wear this for multiple occasions. And of course, it's open back, obviously, because it's a nice little tie. I just think that looks really nice and flattering and perfect for the warmer months as well. But you can easily wear this outfit for winter. If you throw on a nice black leather jacket and some black booties, you could totally wear this for this time of year too, and like going out or wherever the hell you want to. I ain't gonna judge you. You can wear this grocery shopping for all I care, and I'm gonna look at you and be like, no, that's one bad bitch. And I love how the pants of this are again that flare style. Every pant I tried on in this haul was a flare style. If I could wear one outfit for the rest of my life, I think this would be it. And I also love the length of these flare pants. I think they are spot on for being 5'4". These hit at just the right spot. Like, I could totally get away with wearing a more flat shoe. And I just think animal print of any sort will never go out of style. I've been wearing it for years and I still think it looks so pretty and just adds a nice, fun, extra aesthetic to an outfit, you know, instead of just being a plain color. I could sit here and ramble about how much I love this freaking outfit all day, but I'm sure you don't want me to do that. So I wanna thank you for sticking with me and watching me try on these really cute items from Zollful. I've never tried this brand, like I said, and I am so impressed with these pieces. I think they all were just so spot on for me. I love how they looked, and I cannot wait to take some really cute pictures in them. And I will, of course, leave all of my sizes down in the description box below for you as well, so you can get a better idea when you're browsing on their site to pick out the right size for yourself. And if you don't want to miss me styling these cute items, go and follow me on my Instagram. I will link it here for you if you are not already following me. I always appreciate the support. If you did enjoy watching this try-on haul with Zollful, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you would like to see more content like this and keep up to date with me on all the videos I post. So I hope you're having an amazing day, night, whatever time you're watching this, and I will see you in my next video.